Mr. Chief Justice, I have a question for the President's counsel, and it's co-sponsored by Senators Rounds, Wicker, Ernst, Blackburn, Tillis, Kramer, Cotton, Sullivan, and McSally, all members of the Senate Armed Services Committee.
The senator from South Dakota. Oklahoma, excuse me. The senators ask the following question of the counsel for the president.